Hey guys, it's Infamous here, coming to you for another gameplay of Uncharted 4. Let's get this shit started. Here we go. Bitch! I'm so over playing stealth. I'm tired. What? An armor guy? What are you talking about? What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my gosh. That's who he's talking. Oh shit. I'm dying. I'm dead. I'm trying to run. I didn't know he died like Jesus on the cross. Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right.
Got an armored one.
I'm gonna wait for him to come over here so I can get a close shot. Bitch. Now what? Now you sit here and die on the cross, but you going to hell. Is he dead yet? Nope. Bitch, stay down! Oh man.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
For now.
We're clear. You all right? Yeah. Just a little winded.
Hope I can make this jump.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no.
How he's talking like he's far away from me, but he's close to me. That's crazy.
Nathan, you got some more friends up
ahead? Name my friends.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Shot!
How the hell is gonna be? That's it? How the hell they gonna sit here and do all this suspenseful music all of a sudden and it's over with? That don't make no sense. That pissed me off. It pissed me off. That's funny though. It was just funny. They said, "Dear." Huh?
Okay, Jen, stay sharp.
Quiet.
Right then.
Ooh, that was close. Man, that was awesome. That was a smooth ass swing. Oh my God. Bitch. Oh my God. I fell off the cliff. I died twice. We had to go ahead and give me some enemies. Unlike last time, giving me freaking three people. Damn! All this meat flew out.
That's it.
Pause.
Keep moving.
I'm just saying, that was crazy.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready.
Careful, it's a long way down.
No!
Don't, just don't look at me, please. Don't worry about me.
Careful,
I know. It's a long way down. I just experienced
it. I see it.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, crap! Whew! What's that first step?
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Okay, I see this.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Oh, that's a big old mansion, though.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Well, do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
You know they had to pay taxes.
Nothing up here.
Everybody does. Not everybody, but you know what I mean. They're pirates. They need the money. They gonna sit and act like they don't need the money, but they pirates.
Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
If that's the treasury up there.
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
Whoever made these statues. These are big old statues.
It is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Empty.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. That leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. And inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it
themselves. See, I told you.
Pirates will be pirates,
right?
I said
the same thing. I said the same thing.
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. There, look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Does it matter? No.
Shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seen this tower?
Sure am. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Hey, can you get me up there?
You bet. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Hey, stand back.
Let me watch out. I was just checking to make sure that there isn't any treasure around. We talked about this in the last video.
Whoa. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
That's really a nice view.
Hey, is there a path down
I like
there?
How they just panned it out just to show you the whole basically the whole city. And you can see the whole island too. That's nice. That is awesome. Hours.
Depends on what or who we bump into along
Nathan,
the way.
Why you always gotta sit here and change shit? Why? Why you gotta keep on doing it?
Shit! You alright? Yeah! Come on! Go to this window!
Oh my god. I'm trying.
Where are
oh
you?
Shit.
Down here. Come on. Nathan! Where are you? I'm down here. Come on. Jesus, that was close. Something tells me they've had enough of us. Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait, just go! Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother, we gotta go. We gotta go! Now! Oh, shit! Shit!
Just climb. Oh shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Jump, Nathan, jump, shit. Oh my god.
Kick his ass.
Hey, Sam, kick his ass!
Oh, here we go again.
All right, let's try this again.
Oh Lord, this bitch. You know she gonna beat your ass, remember?
Okay, wait. Hey Nadine, great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it.
Oh, shit. She wants me so bad, but I can't give her the D. Okay. Now she down.
Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Ooh, you know she can still might take too long.
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish it myself.
Oh, shit. Round one, fight! Bitch, damn!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother.
Damn.
And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
This bitch is sexually frustrated. Rich boy ain't hitting it right. Sam is getting his ass beat. I need to save him though before he get brutality. Before Nadine gets brutality. Let me power up. Not to power up on this hit. Hadouken, bitch! Winner by trade, Sam.
Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate. Samuel.
Put your guns down. All of you.
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean, like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Start!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him.
Crazy. I mean, he been locked up for 15 years. He cared about his life.
Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's just work out a deal.
Oh, a deal?
Oh, damn.
Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan. Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel.
What? I told you he gonna betray me. This damn lies. These lies.
Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
I knew some shit was gonna go down. It's time. We got bad blood. Now we got bad blood.
I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
He ain't lying. Look, he's quiet now. He quiet. Because it's true.
Nate,
you just need to jump off that cliff. Save yourself from this bullshit. Save yourself from this bullshit.
It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look. Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
And he still got shot. He got shot close to his heart, right? What the fuck?
Oh my god. Nate.
Hey. Elena came Nate. Back for me. She a ride or die bitch right there. She a, my ride or die wife. Wait a minute. She ain't no bitch. She a ride or die wife. Wait a minute.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home.
Oh, wow. Well, that is true. We didn't really finish what happened at the first.
Whoa.
The beginning, when he's like, okay, you betcha. Let's go ahead and find mom's stuff.
Where do we even
the brother's strike. Okay.
Finding a way in.
I'm going to stop it right here, though. I'd like to thank y'all guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Hope to see y'all for the next Uncharted 4. Oh my gosh, this topic is so crazy because it was just funny to me how the hell he gonna live from a damn motherfucking shot like that from the damn heart. That's a damn fucking lie. And I'm happy. I'm laughing. Not laughing in a happy, in a funny way, but happy that Elena came back for me. You know that's true love right there, okay? Take care.